it's really disruptive because this shit is every night here. And all night. You know, there's no reprieve. I mean, maybe if you're lucky, you can jump in and, cop a 30-minute queso with, Possum or whoever, and get out the way before the shit starts. But this is the norm. This is ham radio.
Thank you.
give him one. Well, because the rest of the people who are listening to him rightfully deserve a response.
You're the motherfuckers that sit there and hide and hide. You're not getting my call sign. You're not doing your you're not going to come to my house and beat me the fuck up. But you're wrong, because we'll find out who you are, and we will come to your house and beat you the fuck up. It's just a matter of time. We're more like a matter of free time, I guess, you know? When we don't have anything better to do but fucking shut you up once and for all. You sick little demented twisted fucking douchebag perverted fucktards. You know, it's just amazing. And what's even more funny, and this is like the whole syndrome entry at you, is that people stroke by the frequency, you know, they're dialing a knob around and they're saying, okay, he's a miserable son of a bitch because he's flipping the fucking blah, 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 blah. They have no idea what I'm talking about or who I'm talking to. They have no idea what king-sized fucking dildos you assholes really are. It just fucking amazes me. And they sit there wanting to defend you because they have no idea that you're like this gargantuan fucking rubber fucking cock bouncing around in the corner. It just boggles my goddamn mind. It's your ex. And then this asshole's talking when I'm talking, so he has no clue what the fuck I said, and I don't care. And he says, what are you gonna do about it? What the fuck are you gonna do? What am I gonna do about it? Did you just not listen? Oh, wait, you didn't listen because you were too busy running your mouth. Maybe I should just stick my dick in your mouth and shut you the fuck up for a few minutes. No, you're not going to be on my head. You're not going to do anything. You know where I'm at. And you won't bring your pussy ass over here. Cause, you know, you're just pussy. You won't come over for a cookout. You won't come over for a beer. You won't come over to smoke a bowl. You won't come over at all. Much less to get beat the fuck up. And so save your tough guy chest pounding fucking bullshit, because it ain't gonna happen. You ain't leaving the sanctuary of your stupid little basement fucking shack that daddy left for you. Now, and that's just the way it is. Now, you are scared, dude. You are a scared little fucking twit. And the irony is, you're probably what? 72, 73, and you're still a chicken shit fuck. And you're sitting there behind your mic, and you're we are gonna guard out of this. No. Not we, motherfucker. You, asshole. You ain't gonna do shit. Cause you are sitting there in your little basement with your little shorts on. You're probably in your underwear, right? With your little mirror next to your operating position. Thinking whatever the fuck you got going on down there while you're watching yourself speak into your microphone. You're a twisted little fuck. You're probably one of those cocksuckers that, like, you know, trying to meet up with 15-year-old girls online or some shit. I don't know, dude. But whatever it is you got going on, it ain't going on here. And I've been trying to tell you this shit night after night when you're trying to be busting my fucking balls and getting all badass on me and, you know, messing with my friends and the other hams that hang out here. But tonight, dude, you pushed it over the top talking about this whole politics shit. Cause, no, you're wrong. You don't even know me if that's what you think. You don't even know who you're attacking. If that's what you think. Because I am 100% dyed in the motherfucking wool ham radio operator. I love radio, I love to play radio, I love to fucking build shit. I love to take shit apart, I love to get shots, I like to burn it down. I like to. You have no fucking clue. For you to say I'm all about politics, I'm the last guy in line that wants to talk about politics. That's what kind of ham I am. And so you, my good friend,
years ago,
are completely fucking retarded. You have no idea what you're talking about. Yet you sit out here night after night attacking me for no goddamn good reason. Because you don't even know me. And you just proved it here and now. It's 3 IT, I got a pen.
Dole. Matter of fact, that's your